Divide. Problem number 1, x squared minus x minus 42 divided by x plus 6. This is a long division problem where we are dividing polynomials. So this first part is the dividend and the second part is the divisor. When we are using long division, we have to rewrite our division problem by starting with the divisor, so x plus 6, and then we write our fraction bar, and inside the fraction bar we write the dividend, x squared minus x minus 42. Now we are looking at the first two terms of the polynomial, and we are asking ourselves how many times does the x go into x squared? By what do I have to multiply x to get x squared? That would be x. So we are distributing the x back into the divisor, and we get x times x is x squared, and x times 6 is plus 6x. Now, the same like in a regular division problem where you're only dividing numbers, you would have to subtract, but in this case, because we have two terms, before we can subtract, we're going to have to distribute the subtraction sign or negative sign into the parentheses, which will change the signs of both terms. So a negative times a positive x squared gives this a negative, and a negative times a positive 6x makes this a negative now. Adding these two terms down, we get x squared minus x squared cancels out, is zero, and that's actually always what should happen, so you know that you did the problem correctly. And then I get negative x minus 6x, which gives me negative 7x. Now I'm bringing down the next term, which is negative 42. I start all over again by looking at the two first terms of each polynomial, which is x and negative 7x, and I am asking myself, by what do I have to multiply x to get negative 7x? Negative 7. And then I distribute the 7. So negative 7 times x gives me negative 7x. And negative 7 times positive 6 gives me a negative 42. Again, I have to subtract, which changes all the signs. Negative times negative is a positive, and negative times negative is a positive. I'm ready to add these two terms down. Negative 7x plus 7x is 0, and negative 42 plus 42 is also 0. So my remainder would be 0, which means that the answer to my division problem is x minus 7.